Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to Lucha Underground. This is episode number 4. We are on our way to Ultima Lucha. On tap for tonight. We have our Falls Count Anywhere match to start the night between Ricochet and the champion John Morrison. This is a preview of Ultima Lucha's main event between the two of them for the Lucha Underground Championship. We also have a handicap match, a one-on-two match, where it's Brian Cage the Machine versus Jack Evans and PJ Black of the Worldwide Underground. Johnny Mundo also is a member of the Worldwide Underground as Lucha Underground Champion. So right now the Worldwide Underground has all the titles, but that may change at Ultima Lucha. We also have a fatal four-way: Sami Zayn, Kalisto, Finn Balor, and Samoa Joe all battle for a chance. The winner gets Pentagon Dark at Ultima Lucha for the Gift of the Gods Championship. Dr. Wagner saw what Rage did to Del Rio last week. Wasn't happy with what he saw, so he wants to start a fight. He wants to take Rage on one-on-one, but he's going to bring a little help with him in the form of Dolph Ziggler's tag team partner. But Rage is not alone, because Katrina gave Rage a proposition, maybe a chance to even the odds, so he's taking Mil Muertes at his side as his manager for this contest. Now, as of last week, I told you this was going to happen this week on Lucha Underground. We have Phoenix and Aerostar facing off against Angelico and Son of Havoc. The winners get a shot at the Trios champions, PJ Black and Jack Evans, at Ultima Lucha. With that being said, let's go with our Falls Count Anywhere match between Ricochet and Johnny Mundo. I wish it didn't take so long to load. That would be nice, but you know, since most of these guys are created, I have no choice. It is Ricochet, John Moore, and Johnny Mundo in a Falls Count Anywhere match, one on one. Non-title match, but Ricochet does have his chance against John Morrison at Ultima Lucha. That's already been established. So, let's see what happens here. As Ricochet is ready for Johnny Mundo, he waits in the ring for him. And here he comes, the Lucha Underground champion, John Morrison Imundo. I made that mistake, sorry. Ricochet straight out of the gate just goes right after Mundo. Oh my goodness gracious. Ooh, Morrison now hitting Ricochet with that move. Ooh, Ricochet with a spin kick. Standing shooting star. And now Ricochet getting the crowd on his side here. Oh, what a falling front slam right there. Ooh. Went for that enziguri, but he hit that wheel kick. Suplex by Ricochet now. Shooting star off the top rope. Ooh, Mundo with a nice reversal. Takes Mundo down again. Ricochet now getting the crowd on his side. Mundo blocked the kick, hits a gut buster. Oh. And now Mundo has a signature. Ricochet reversing now. Oh my goodness gracious. I had no idea the animosity would be this fierce and aggressive. I mean, wow. I'm very surprised in this. Ricochet let him stand up. Hits him with a high kick. Here comes the referee. Two. No. Are you kidding me? Oh, good God. He just hit Morrison with that. He just held him up, threw him off him, hit him with a high kick. And that was the end of it. Ricochet now has built momentum. Heading in to Ultima Lucha. Wow. Wow. I'm as shocked as you are, folks. Holy cow. And now we have a handicap one-on-two tag team match between the Machine Cage. He faces off against the Worldwide Underground, Jack Evans and PJ Black. It's not going to be easy for them because Cage is the one who took on Sami Zayn and destroyed him. Twice one-on-one, once in the ring and once in the locker room. I can't wait to see what Cage brings to the table against these two. Or these two double-team Cage and dominate the match. We'll see. This is match number 2 out of 5 matches of the night. So, I just want to say, I'm breaking 2K, Dude Gamer, and Chorus TV. Thank you guys for your support, the views I've gotten, the comments, the likes that I've gotten. You guys have helped me grow my channel, and I do appreciate that. And, I just gotta give you guys props, because you guys make good videos, you're good dudes, and it's nice to work with all of you. So let's get the community, let's keep the community going, let's keep it flowing, and yeah, that's really it. And you know, if you guys need to find me on Twitch, I'm lowercase PUNISHER 0805. That's me. So if you want to give me a whisper or anything else, I'm on Twitch. I do broadcast Gamecast live on Twitch. So, you know, I'm just letting you guys know, you know, the deal, letting you know what's up. By the way, you know, I'm the Punisher, up in the house, up in the hizzy, what it is, what it do, what's going on, you know, what's happening here. And we got this match going down. It is Brian Cage, the Machine, against PJ Black and Jack Evans, the Trios Tag Team Champions. So Cage has an opportunity to make a name for himself here on Lucha Underground. Or we'll see if Black and Evans get the upper hand against the big man, the Machine, Cage. And here they come. Here comes PJ Black and Jack Evans, the Lucha Underground Trios Champions. Alright, it's enough of that jazz. And the Machine Cage starts off against Jack Evans. Big punch. Ooh, what a knee. What's this here? Wait a minute. Ooh, big elbow. Brian Cage now with a German suplex on Jack Evans. Big clothesline. Ooh, gouges the eyes of Evans. Big suplex, hurting the man right there. One second. Side Russian leg sweep by Evans as he tags in PJ Black. Ooh, big backbreaker by Cage. Big body splash right there on PJ Black as he gets out of it. Ooh. Rib breaker throws him over his head. Oh my goodness gracious. The Machine Cage now taking his time with this suplex, letting the blood rush to the head. Oh, man. Wow. Big clothesline by the Machine. PJ Black is getting his ass whooped by the Machine. My goodness. Man, a sweet reversal by Cage. Throws down PJ Black. Hits him with a moonsault there. What the? Ooh, big gut buster by the Machine Cage. The Machine has PJ Black. Torture rack powerbomb combination move. Wow. Wow. Spinning complete shot by Cage. Knocks Evans off the apron. This match continues. Oh man, did he spike his head? Sheesh. Ooh. Big senton splash by Brian Cage. He wants PJ Black to get up. Ooh, went for a shoulder block and missed it. The Machine Cage comes down on top of PJ Black. Whoa! A Bam Bam Bigelow type moonsault. Discus clothesline. That's the problem when you face two opponents at once. You have the other one giving you a problem. Or an issue, that is. He gets up, PJ Black. Oh no! The mat move was interrupted. Puts Evans down again. He's making the Trios champions look like a joke and a half. I mean, wow. What power by Cage. Oh. Who better than Cage? Wow. Trying it again. Discus clothesline. Now he's telling him to get up. Oh, suplex pile driver. Evans knocked off the apron. The machine pins PJ Black. It's all over. Wow. Woo. Well, I guess you could say they messed with the wrong machine. Big twist and complete shot. Knocked Evans off the apron. Went to pin him and got a two. Right here. Two. No. Big discus clothesline. Make that two of them. PJ Black just got owned by the machine cage. Knocks Evans off the apron. Pins PJ Black. And that is the end of the night. That is the end of the match right there. Wow. And the machine cage conquers the Lucha Trios champions by himself. Wow. I'm amazed at that one. I gotta tell you, I didn't think he could do it, but he did it. He beat them both in the same match. And now a fatal four-way. The winner of this moves on to Ultima Lucha to face Pentagon Dark for the Gift of the Gods Championship. And here comes Sami Zayn. One of four competitors in this huge, huge match. Every competitor in this match has a 25% chance of winning and moving on. And going for the Gift of the Gods title. And here comes Kalisto. Wow. Very athletic, very talented, very flexible young man right there. Just moving and moving and moving and getting the crowd behind him. Anything can happen here in the temple, including this guy competing and actually getting, possibly winning this match. Which is crazy. And now here comes Finn Balor. One half of the tag team of the Wyatt family. People say he's changed. People say he's got a different attitude ever since being with Wyatt. More like he's a drone to him or an assistant to him. But If you ask me, they make good teamwork, and teamwork makes the dream work, baby. That's how it goes, but on Lucha Underground, anything can happen. The temple is ready. The believers are ready. So let's get to it. As Finn Balor makes his way to the ring, and now, I don't think he's been to on Lucha Underground yet, but here comes Samoa Joe. This match, I guarantee you, will be something else, and it will be a sight to see. Of course, Samoa Joe has a history within the indie circuit, so does Finn Balor, so does Sami Zayn. Samoa Joe, I know, used to be on Impact. He's a former multi-title champion. Finn Balor, multi-title champion within the indie scene. Samoa Joe is a former Ring of Honor heavyweight champion. Finn Balor definitely might have won that moniker himself. I'm not very sure about that. Oh, Sami Zayn throwing Samoa Joe out of the ring. Whoa! Samoa Joe striking like no tomorrow on Sami Zayn, and now an overhead belly to belly. By the wild Samoa Joe, and now, ooh, a European uppercut. What a knee. And a big clothesline. STO by Samoa Joe. Sami Zayn just came to. And Samoa Joe just went right after him. Oh my god. Samoa Joe wants to destroy Sami Zayn now. Because he started with him in the beginning of the match. And, well, oh. Sami Zayn runs Joe into the post, but oh, to no avail. Oh, Samoa Joe again with that move. What is Joe doing? Oh, hit Sami Zayn, and Joe hurt himself on that exchange, I guarantee you. What a move on the outside by Joe on Sami Zayn. Wow. As Kalisto and Finn Balor go at it. Big back suplex by Joe now. Thank you. Samoa Joe and Finn Balor now double teaming. Oh, Samoa Joe drop kicked out of the ring by Finn Balor. Oh, a German by Samoa Joe. Dragon suplex. Wow. What a three-move combination by Samoa Joe. And now Finn Balor is getting hurt. Oh, no. He's got Finn Balor in the clutch. Oh, Samoa Joe getting beaten down. Kalisto and Sami Zayn are going at him on the outside. Oh, a forearm by Joe. Big clothesline. Oh, Balor reverses and DDT Samoa Joe there. Oh!
Did you tell her? Did you tell her?
No. Why? Sami Zayn just went crazy. Blue Thunderbomb. Well, I guess it's going to be Sami Zayn against Pentagon Dark and Ultima Lucha. Nice win. Can't argue with that. Shove that nose up your ass. Okay, as I conclude, this is part one of episode four, so before we move on to part two, I just want to let you guys know it's going to be Rage a Mil Muertes. Well, Rage a Mil Muertes in his corner against Dolph Ziggler, against Dr. Wagner Jr. and Dolph Ziggler in his corner. So Rage might form a tag team with Mil Muertes. It might be the end of Wagner and Ziggler. Who knows? But anything can happen on Lucha Underground, like I've told you. 2-on-2 elimination normal tag. It is between Phoenix, Aerostar, and Helico and Son of Havoc. The winners get Jack Evans and PJ Black at Ultima Lucha for the Trios Championships. So, that is coming up in part two. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you for taking it. Thank you for checking me out. Thank you for watching. I'll take a like, I'll take a comment, I'll take a view. Whatever you got, hey, give me. Alright? To be honest. And hope you guys enjoyed it. And big shout out Dude Gamer, Unbreaking 2K, and Chorus TV. Thank you guys, alright? And that's all I got. So I'll see you guys next time as on our part two of episode four. So deuces, peace out. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other. See you later. I'm out.